Now, we do shootouts on this show, but this one is truly epic. That's because we've called this phone the Diwali Dhamaka, the big pataka of the year. This is the Realme 2 Pro, and already the expectation around this phone. It's about to get launched. It'll be available, but of course, I don't know when anybody will be able to buy it because this is going to be a sellout in every which way. But we're going to do a shootout now, okay? And the shootout is with two other super epic phones. I mean, these are really top-of-the-line phones. Imagine now, the Realme 2 Pro versus the best-selling Honor 9N versus the best-selling Redmi Note 5 Pro. Can I get a better shootout than this? I mean, just imagine the price points that we're talking about, the amount of good stuff that each phone has. And then it is our job now to declare a winner. This is very, very tough, but we're going to do it.
It's not every day that we have a bouquet of smart and powerful phones in the under 15K segment. Well, we have not one, but three today. The Honor 9N, Xiaomi's Redmi Note 5 Pro, and the very latest Realme 2 Pro. And the three come neck to neck with each other in terms of their specifications. But which one stands tall and can be crowned the true king of this segment? Let's pit the three together in the ultimate battle. On the design front, the Redmi Note 5 Pro does not impress much. The Honor 9N and the Realme 2 Pro are the real head-turners here. We have to add here that the two are eerily similar in design with a mirror finish at the back and the dual camera setup. But on the front, the Realme 2 Pro stands out with a beautiful, nearly bezel-less screen with what they call the dewdrop notch right on top. The Honor 9N sports the traditional notch, which can be done away with as well. The Realme 2 Pro wins here with the large edge-to-edge screen and modern notch design. And while we are talking about the screen, let's take a look at the screen sizes these phones pack in. The Realme 2 Pro has the largest screen with a 6.3-inch display. All three phones come with a full HD Plus display. Now for the battle of the optics, let's take a look at the megapixels all the dual cameras come with. The Realme 2 Pro has the highest megapixels at 16 and 2 megapixels lens setup. In terms of the front shooter, the Redmi Note 5 Pro shoots ahead of its competition with a 20-megapixel lens. Just how long can these phones last on a single charge? Well, the Redmi Note 5 Pro is leaps ahead with a massive 4000mAh battery. The Honor 9N and the Realme 2 Pro will last one day of normal usage, but Xiaomi's Redmi Note 5 Pro will go that extra mile and last 2 days of normal use. Well, in terms of the RAM they pack in, they all come with 4GB RAM variants, but the Realme 2 Pro comes with a whopping 8GB RAM variant as well. In terms of the chipset, the Honor 9N comes with the Kirin 659 chipset, while the Redmi Note 5 Pro comes with a Snapdragon 636, and the Realme 2 Pro packs the most powerful Dragon, the Snapdragon 660 chipset. And now for the make or break, the price. We will compare the 4GB RAM variant price for the three phones. The Realme 2 Pro starts at ₹13,990, while the Honor 9N is priced at ₹13,999 for the 4GB RAM variant. The Redmi Note 5 Pro is a little more at ₹14,999. The Cell Guru verdict. So who really walks away with the crown in this battle? Well, the Honor 9N, Redmi Note 5 Pro and the Realme 2 Pro have everything a sub-15K phone should have. But the pros are slightly ahead with better processors and larger batteries. The Redmi Note 5 Pro has a very good camera, especially the front shooter. But for a tad bit of a lesser price, the Realme 2 Pro is a powerhouse and the dewdrop notch lends it a modern look. And it even comes with a massive 8GB RAM variant. The Redmi Note 5 Pro comes close, but it is a new phone on the block. The Realme 2 Pro, that is the true pro of the sub-15K price bracket.